And, of course, we're joined here to escape outside with Paula Tracy, and today we're talking about one of the state's newest parks, right?
Right, right, Jason. Jericho Mountain State Park is in Berlin, and it is 7,800 acres. It's the third largest state park we have, and it is going to become a national mecca for all-terrain vehicle riders. I've got a story about it on the page. It's more than just a lot of trails, 75 miles of trails. They have beautiful beaches, a great warm water fishery, and lots of opportunities for gorgeous views. You can hike, camp, fish, kayak, and it really is a new wonderful addition to the 72 state parks we already have. Weather doesn't matter this weekend. It's its first weekend, and you can get out there in the mud if you want. Also on the page, we have a little story about Clark's trading post. The Bears are getting ready to offer the military free shows this weekend. If you're a member of the military, you can get in for free. So it should be a good weekend, even if the weather doesn't cooperate.
All right, well, that sounds great. And, of course, as always, you can read Paula's posts at WMUR.com. Just click on Outside. Paula, thanks.
Yeah, good to see you.